I started environmental science fully driven to law and policy. I thought for sure I was going to environmental lawyer, environmental law, or education, or somewhere in that realm. But one single experience switched it around for me, and now I'm a fish biologist.
I think NRES is a wonderfully collaborative and integrated department. I think there is a really wide diversity of what you can research, what you can learn about within one department. So, of course, if you're more interested in things below the soil, you can research that. If you're interested in things growing from the soil, you can research that. If you're interested in the animals and people that eat things that grow in the soil, you can research that as well.
Natural resources and environmental sciences, some of the things that we focus on really involve water, soil, plants, animals, and people, and all of those, how they interact in the ecosystem.
NRES to me just makes such a creative, curious person at the end of it, because I learn stuff about soils, I learn stuff about aquatics, plants, birds, mammals, a little bit of everything. So like that really helped me be able to like challenge myself.
We have world-class faculty that have done anything and everything you could possibly imagine, and they're one of the biggest resources for our students.
There's so many opportunities to get involved because the faculty is willing to work with the freshmen and teach them because they want to help mentor.
The teachers are some of the best people I've ever met in my life. NRES is literally a whole bunch of people who are super nerds, and they do exactly what they love to do. That kind of leaks onto you, and that kind of passion is very well reflected, and it made it exciting to go to class every day for me.
I think NRES would be for you if you really care about the environment, you really care about making an impact and a difference.
What I know my students walk away with is a very well-rounded environmental education in all of the different disciplines that we offer. All of that is going to make you applicable for almost any job in regards to natural resources.
I would love to be super contagious about the field of environmental science and natural resources. I would love to spread the word about how awesome it is to be sustainable and live a sustainable lifestyle, to walk around proudly with your reusable metal straw and your reusable Tupperware.
If students ultimately want to change the world, I can't think of a better major to ultimately give you the direct skills to be able to do that.
There's no one who is not rooting for you at the school.